fucking old lady.
Well, hey now. This video really doesn't have much of anything to do with me today. Others. I try to showcase people when I think that they're doing something that makes sense to me. And when it is a much more Herculean fucking effort than what it is I put in. Did I just say Herculean? Herculean effort. Yeah, back outside. Have a nice apple. And I stretched the obliques. And discuss what this video pertains to, obviously, in the beginning. This isn't really about me. I will do videos from time to time. Every now and then, it just feels like my obliques aren't fucking aligned, and I know they're not, but fuck it. Every now and then I'll do a video, not about me, about somebody else, or others and things of that nature, and this is going to be one. Now, not quite a Angry Quad Badass Rhinoceros Award video, but at the same time, these guys are certainly fighting their way to get there. We'll leave it at that. Stick around. This is the determination of others in the face of almost certain defeat. Your failure is your strength. Understand that. Your determination is your drive. You got it. You really don't have any options the way I see it. You stick around, you stick around. You don't, talk to you later. Eric Choi. This channel is Quad One to Walk. Eric has decided to challenge himself to take as many steps as needed to climb Mount Everest, one building at a time. Eric also pushes himself harder than others even consider. Creates his own training routines. That are essential to him. All the while, making it look easy. Newsflash, it's not. Training is physically challenging and extremely exhausting. He doesn't do this because it's easy.
He does this because it's hard. He does this because people depend on him, and he is answering a call to action. Broken but not beaten, he fights on. Welcome to the channel Go Health Yourself, and introducing John Norton. John has made a similar decision. Much like Eric, he is determined to take back ability. John realizes the only thing that can stop him is him. From retrofitting equipment to his own self-discipline. Broken but not beaten, he fights on.
I don't know about you, but watching effort like that always makes me feel as if what I'm doing is not really up to par. And I think that there's a lot of people out there that do a lot more than me. There's a lot of people out there that just try harder, that do their best better, whatever it might be. But you know, is that right or wrong? The only person that knows if you're doing your best is you. However, from what I'm seeing, and you know, from some of the videos that I watch and some of the people that I follow, is that it appears, I mean, you know, the whole a picture is worth a thousand words. It appears that they're fucking dying to do the absolute best. They've set goals, they've decided that they have to do things, and they are taking back ability. Now, is what they're doing and you know the videos they're releasing, is it changing the world? Well, no, it's not changing the world. But you know what it is doing? It's fucking changing their world. And that's what you can do. That's the magic. Changing your own world. And one of the first ways to change your world is change your fucking mind. Find out what you want, where you want, what you want to know, what you can, whatever it is you can do. You know, even though you may have broken your neck, you haven't broken your fucking brain. You haven't broken your mind. You know, there's a million ways to strengthen. But the one thing is, it's physically will keep you stronger mentally. And we know this to be facts. It's fucking, there's studies on it. And mental strength will help you physically. Your determination, your self-determination, your self-motivation, and everything else like that. And once you're done trying to execute whatever fucking it is you're trying to execute, and whatever it is you're trying to learn, that you actually do eventually succeed after failing at 10,000 times, you will find... Lost my fucking track of thought. You will find a sense of satisfaction. Can't put a dollar value on it. But the effects of that, knowing that the fruits of your labor have shown success and have shown, you know,
actual results that you merely thought about some time ago, but now you've done it. So it's no longer a thought. You know you can do this. What you can do, what you can't do, is that's I can't tell you what it is. But how you can go about it and everything else like that, once again, I can give you an idea, but ultimately, until you get that mindset that fuck this injury, it is not going to define me, I define me. Suck on some of that.